got his hand all the way out in front of him. And then when he takes off, he pulls his hand back onto the trigger. Why doesn't he jab his hand on the trigger when he takes off? So he
can yeah, really.
Just an observation.
Uh-huh.
So I mean, if he's going to come out shooting, he needs to have his hand on the trigger when he comes back, not bringing that shooter down. But he's smoking that tape. He's been doing the first game of the day, too. That's why.
Thank you.
on it today.
Yeah, he's been on it today. He's good all day. Consistent. Dang!